Thanks, Chris. Well, Target now fighting back against Amazon's Prime Day.
And BMW is unveiling a new electric motorcycle. Jane King is live at the NASDAQ with your Wednesday morning business report. Hey, Jane.
Hi, Alexa. Good morning to Alexa. And also, we'll talk about BMW here this morning. It has an electric Motorrad Vision DC Roadster, offering a tentative glimpse at the future. Now, the bike debuted at the company's Next Gen event in Munich. A BMW executive says there are no plans to put the Vision bike into series production in exactly this form, but it is conceivable that some of the design aspects may be taken up in future BMW models. Well, Target announced its first ever Target Deal Day, scheduled for July 15th and 16th, to build upon the success of last year's one-day sales event. Now, those are the exact same days that Amazon announced its Prime Days. Target's event will include rarely on-sale exclusive home apparel and toy brands, as well as discounts and new deals every day. And AAA predicts lower gas prices for 4th of July travel this year. So 4th of July falls on a Thursday. Wednesday, July 3rd, expected to be the busiest day on the roads. Those drivers will find gas cheaper than it was last July 4th, a record 49 million Americans expected to travel over the upcoming July 4th weekend. Well, the Dow yesterday down 178 points. It was the worst day this month. The Fed cooled optimism that it would cut interest rates next month. Now, before yesterday, the Dow was on track for its best June since 1938. Today does look positive as well, up about 130 points at the open. Live from the NASDAQ, I'm Jane King. Back to you, Nicole and Alexis.
Thanks, Jane. Yeah, it's definitely one of those things that we're going to keep watching for. Oh, you know, the Target stuff just kind of crazy. Thank you.